Wait.
Today I'm going to show you my first time a foreigner me drives in this crazy traffic here in Da Nang, Vietnam while filming it. The traffic here, y'all, it is so intense. Some places don't even have traffic lights, and we're going to capture all of that on my GoPro today. Yo, we got this in the bag. Right now, it's pretty quiet, but it's gonna get hectic once we go to the city side. As you can see, there's no traffic lights. See, look at that car.
Visiting, travel work.
Oh.
Yeah. Bye. Bye-bye, thank you so much. I forgot my mask. my God. Wait, hey, hey. I'm not taking that risk. Oh my God. Oh my God. So right now I'm going to the Big C shopping mall. I just think there's going to be more to offer there. I might get a jacket. I didn't bring a lot of clothes with me, so sometimes I need to buy like an extra shirt. I try not to, but and I definitely need to buy one of those sticker rollies to get rid of the dust sometimes that collects on my shirts. And yeah. Oh, look at that store. Cars and scooters move as a collective sometimes to get through like a corner, etc. Oh my God, look at that guy driving on my lane at the same time. Whoa, here it is, I think. Wow, look how big that is. Okay, this is probably the biggest shopping mall I've seen in Da Nang. Little market there, it looks like it. Oh my God. Question is, how do I get in? What the frick? There's no traffic lights, okay. Oh my God. Look at this guy. Oh shit, we gotta follow him. Okay. This way? Yeah. Okay, thank you. I just need to get the... Thank you. We parked down here? Oh, okay. Oh my God, it's steep. Hello. Thank you. Now I gotta find a parking. Oh my god, so many.